Hello friends, welcome in OCP Technology. My name is Shripal and today I'm going to discuss with you a composite partition. As per the our previous video, I'm going to show you how to create a composite partition here. Okay, go in a Linux platform and connect your database and log in your database and connect with the SQL prompt and write a code here like this. So friends, write it like this code and you can create a composite partition. I'm creating here a table T4 and giving it the three columns. In that case, employee ID, ename and MGR, right? So partition by range, I'm doing EMP ID, and sub partition by hash, I'm doing by MGR column, right? So sub partition template, the define here subpartition template. This is a subpartition template. I'm creating a P1 and P2 subpartition and using a tablespace users and system, right? And partition S1, which is a range wise partitions, where I'm define the 1000 of the record of employee ID. It is going in store in tablespace users, and after that all the records after that it is stored in the tablespace system, right? So friends, we can create a composite partition using this that type of code. Okay, I hope you got it easily. For more detail, you can visit on my official website www.ocptechnology.com. Okay, thank you for watching my video. Thank you so much. And one more thing friends, please don't forget to subscribe my channel, and if you want to give any suggestion to my video and to me, you can write feel free in my message box. Thank you for watching my video.